Hello!
And welcome to another thrilling episode of NSMBUD on CouchFuel.
Next up, we've got some ghost ship, it looks like.
Yeah, there's a ghost ship. We've got the booth lying around there.
We've got the underwater. Oh. Mm. Yep, okay. Haunted shipwreck. Let's do it.
Remember, they only come to you if you look at them. Don't look at them. Yeah, you gotta look at them to stop them.
Right, okay.
Oh, I'm watching to be happy too. Didn't like me. Alright,
they don't, do they?
I'm trying to get that now. Okay. Whee!
Keep looking at the ones on.
Yep, it's all you. Let's keep going, man. Don't be scared of the ghosts.
Oh, yeah.
Be scared of the ghosts.
Okay, so fire doesn't hurt them.
Nope, you can't even help us. Who's the big
one? You won't be able to jump up between those two walls up there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, shit. That's my mouth. I am the zoom one. I am not Mario.
Try it. I'll stay up here just in case.
Yeah.
I'll look at that move. Where are you then? Should I just go through that thing?
That's how you get that one. Good thing that there's no such thing as oxygen in this world.
Oh! Oh!
Right. Should we just try and get through the level?
Yeah. Back here.
Yeah.
I deserve that.
Right. I'll put you back in, man.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. one of these yachts and just going under here.
Let's do it! We'll get playing this bit. Just go through that door. Oh no! There's a fake door! Are you kidding me?
Isn't it? Without a checkpoint. Oh, well, there's the end.
Yeah. I think I need to call it a horse to call it back.
You made it!
Yep, I did make
made it. Two tasks.
Do we care about the baby Yoshi?
Not really. But we can get him anyway. It's free, isn't it?
Yeah.
There we go.
Alright, we'll just
couple of glasses.
Technically, we're gonna have to go to the top because these things disappear.
Ah, yeah.
Do it that way. Oh, cheap cheeps, that's what it is.
Cheap cheeps.
No!
Oh.
Literally. No, don't want them. I don't.
So, do you have to literally just hold hold the button to keep holding them?
Yeah.
Did you eat the baby?
I am the baby. I'm actually going to point.
Nice.
Don't stand on their blocks. Too long.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, we've got an idea of what needs doing.
Yeah, we do. Pointing good.
So long, baby Yoshi, though.
Oh, we might be able to pick more up, or actually, in our tent. Not the watch though.
Yoshi, come back! No!
Yeah.
No. Which one? Second one.
Yeah. Oh shit.
No.
Yeah,
he is. Fucking cheap cubes. Both are Yoshis.
And that's me. That's you.
That's me.
Oh no, you're safe. Oh, yeah. Yes, okay, let's go. That's also a thing to go down there, but...
Should we use the power off?
Oh yeah, I've got to be had those. What do you want?
I don't know what would be better. I'm wondering whether acorn might be quite good.
Yeah, acorn with the P or just acorn?
Whichever. Go with P.
P with the shiny. We're all shiny with P. That doesn't sound right at all. All shiny with P. Okay, I got Yoshi. Oh shit, one for the time. No, at the same time.
You got him back at least.
Yeah. Okay, got him.
There we go. Fuck, I thought I was looking at that guy again.
Oh fuck! Bullshit! That was fucking dumbass!
Oh.
That's all you, man.
Is it? Shit.
Yeah, I'm on my second thingy here if you don't get me a light. Looking at things. Yeah, probably a lot of range, right?
I saw the second things you, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm on my what, fifth?
Something like that.
This is the fifth show, and yeah. Five continues, so.
Why every show?
Yeah.
It's not true, like, you lost two in one show, sure.
Yeah.
Probably this one. Alright, what is this one? Okay, you getting Yoshi? We're just doing it. Let's ignore the farm. Ignore about the farm there.
Yoshi, no! Oh, what the fuck? Lost mine too.
Yeah,
oh, you bastard, come back. But I'm not.
I'll
see. Yeah, you take.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you're
yeah, I'm gone.
Oh, fuck.
Oh shit.
The fact that we actually did this though and I just fucking popped it off.
Here we go.
Fuck.
Oh.
Fucking hell.
Can you use six?
Yeah, I think you lost through this one show.
Yeah.
This one half hour show.
We've got this.
We got it.
We're the team. We can do this.
Yeah.
Me, you, and Yoshi.
Me, you, and Yoshi. My Yoshi, too.
My Yoshi. Oh, yeah.
All the Yoshi. Okay. Oh, fuck. I rushed around to that. Oh, yeah, this. No, no, no!
Oh no!
Oh shit.
I didn't have good eat you as a baby.
Oh, I fucked it. No night.
Gonna wait here.
Okay. I'm right.
Oh fuck. What else have we got? What other power-ups have we got?
We've got our A-car. Oh, we've got the invincibilities.
Yeah, we've got a few invincibilities, haven't we?
Yeah, and we've just got big ones.
Yeah.
And we can't use that one there, because we're not to that.
Okay.
Invincible?
Yeah.
That way we can at least last a few levels without worrying about the chip-chips.
Yes. You'd think so.
The only thing you gotta worry about is falling to your bed. Yoshi's fine. Oh, well.
What were you hitting, mate?
Oh.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Oh.
Yeah, that lasted. Okay.
That was worth it.
That was worth it. We got there, without any issues. Yes! I'm pressing buttons.
Oh, Yoshi, come back! Okay.
Oh, you got yours back.
Yeah.
Nice. So, needless to say, we ever did like a Super Mario Bros. Maker.
Okay.
No. Okay. Oh, I lost my Yoshi.
You've got your fire, you've got your fire.
I'm all doing for you.
Oh.
Just mainly because if I die then...
Ah, yeah.
That's it.
Oh, there goes that mushroom.
Yep. Oh, you went for it. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm fucking doing it this time. Fuck that Yoshi and... Oh, man. That extra five times of torture was all because I decided to pull myself when you were dead.
Oh.
And that was all that was. So let's just look into here, and then we can get to the castle and do that.
Yeah.
Dragomir's Undersea Grotto. What is he going to give us presents?
Does make a lot of sense.
There we go. Oh, well, that was the wrong one. I should mess it right here.
Okay, yeah.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can get that power up. No, no. Right, I see. There's sand at the bottom.
Yeah. I was trying to get the thing. Oh, you get that mushroom.
Oh, no.
Okay, let's just fucking get out of this level. Fucking water level.
Yeah.
You wish this coming for me.
Oh, he got me.
Yeah, I think he actually tracks.
Man.
I'm trying to keep her hopes alive. That fine is the ball. Get the big one.
Ooh, big coin.
And two of these things.
Oh, fuck.
Two of the purple ones. Oh, no, then. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Get in the fight. That's cool.
Again, that was worth it, was it?
No. I'm feeling worth it, like, what? It's big.
Oh, what the fuck are you meant to do here?
Just swim!
Get in the pipe.
Get in the pipe. You just swipe. Oh, fuck. Classic. Classic fail. Oh. That 100. I literally walked onto that. Alright. Awesome. Can I start it?
Yeah, might as well.
Oh, good items. Oh, it's this one. Fuck. Okay, all we really need to do is track the one with the Bowser icon, right?
Yeah, so do you want to track the Bowser icon? I'll track the times two.
Yeah. And then we'll get one of these things down here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll do that. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Okay. Pretty sure that wasn't it. Oh, am I throwing you off?
Hey.
Two biggins.
Well, I will start using some of these biggins.
Yeah. Like now?
Yep.
I like your thinking. Alright, let's see what this castle does to us.
Larry's. Oh, it's Larry again.
Oh, we had Lemmy.
Oh, Lemmy, it was Lemmy. So.
Yeah. Oh, look at all the tucky little bullet bills. Oh, shit!
Yep.
Not for long anyway, no. Not like the bosses. You know it? Run!
Oh.
But I don't know how long I've seen that there. In the shuttle.
I was when I saw the flame go, I was sort of turn back. But then I thought, no, no, keep going. And yeah. That's it. Second guessing myself.
I'm not going to find out. Boss time. I like playing Lemmy and Mario Kart.
Yeah.
Alright.
Here we go.
Feeds up the magic wand. Oh, he's a waterbender. Alright, we got this. That castle isn't as bad as...
It's not.
Was the other castle that bad?
Yeah, the other castle was worse. It was the Crusher castle, wasn't it? Compactor castle or something.
Oh, the compactor one, yeah.
Doing?
I don't know!
Nice.
Jesus, man.
No. I tried to bounce it out.
Oh. Oh, you went through the doors?
Yeah. Should we see if the mushroom floats along?
Huh?
I was just going to wait and see if the mushroom floats along.
Oh! Oh yeah, I forgot the mushroom was there, yeah. Good point, actually. I might come in this up. There goes Larry.
Yeah. Fuck it up. You know what? I continue. I'm glad we're not in an arcade. I'd have spent a fortune.
Yeah, yeah. That's one thing about Mario games. Like, they would be good arcade games. If you aren't good at them. But yeah, it's the same with every arcade game. It would certainly put you. You can put the coins in, like.
Yep.
I think Super Mario Bros. 3 was in a arcade machine. What? Sure it was. Anyway, that's the end of what, the 6th episode?
Yeah, I think so.
No, 5th episode. That shows you how long that one was. I hope you enjoyed me fucking up on that level. That I've literally got to the end and then decided to bother myself. That was fun.
Oh, Jesus.
And then we've had to play through it again, what? 5 times after that? But yeah, that was the 5th episode of
The Super Mario Brothers. And we'll be back.
Yeah. Back again with more of NSMBUD.
Yeah, that.
New Super Mario Brothers U Deluxe. Alright.
See you next time.
See you then.